The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Bastard dwarf red shirt!
Why were you killed?
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
Hey guys, I was midway through and I was about to finish this recording. And then I stumbled into Dollar.
Oh!
This is, everyone say hi to Dollar. This is Dollar here. I found him talking to an elderly woman named Cora. He's trying to drink more than just her fine assortments of wine that she has.
I beg your pardon?
And he was rather open about it. He's very, very open, actually very open. He dodged that one. But he dodged that. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, one more to go. There's two of them. Oh, he's over here. Okay.
Now. With haste.
He dodged it. Gotta begin. Get him out of here. He killed Will's thing. But one attack, bro.
Swift and lethal.
Get him out of here. Come on, get him out of here, Lazel.
After his next victim already.
God bless. What a fight. There's still more. Oh, Jesus. Cora Highbury.
I still can't believe. Why would anyone want to kill me? Thank you for saving us.
Ooh, baby, I'll take that. You got a friend like me, Molly the Orphan. God bless. Thanks to the exploring, what you be doing.
To the council. This cannot happen again.
We got a lot of money from that. So much money. So he saved Frank. We got a Frank. Let's see what I can do. Changelings. They're all changelings. But wait, what is that? Karabasan's gift. Who is this? Strong. Paralytic potion. Paralytic poison. A strong paralytic poison. A promising candidate. Interim report.
The Scarlet Dwarf is a promising candidate for Unholy Assassin. Ooh,
Though he is personally cruel, his methods of homicide are artistic and even innovative. He has set up a deadly wine festival to eliminate his next target, and I, for one, will be observing it closely. Shall I call?
Well, means you are calling. You're dead now. Rick. Jesus. Close to leveling up again. Very close. Next. Okay. Frank. We should go back to camp, actually. And rest. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back to camp. I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna save real quick before I do anything else. Because I'm very mindful of what could possibly happen.
I brought my own paring knife.
Can I just like attack? Oh, no, you actually can. Wait, what the? Can't open the double doors. Is there another way around? Angry little one, ain't he?
Maintain your distance. Area under active investigation by order of the Flaming Fist.
Okay, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna have Lizelle just bust in the door.
Action, not reaction.
What are they?
These closed doors.
Messy spiders are deep red brown, adorned in scraps of parchment. Those wishing to face dread lords tribunal enter a temple of bomb or slave targets on its list. Enframe the corpses as a murder by the cult of the absolute. Bring the victim's hands proof of the killing, walk in blood, a spirit. The building owes the same thing. Kill, 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 triple scrum, kill, 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 kill. She's not dead. Figaro. Jeffrey. Nisha, Lisha. Wait, I just saw her.
This is another one.
Let's have a look at myself.
For battle.
You shouldn't talk to Jade.
Innocent.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Bastard dwarf red shirt!
Why were you killed?
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
What are you doing when you die?
Making me soup. Ruined now.
What was your job?
Feeding barracks.
How were you killed?
Locked up, then hand cut off.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Can I cast the spell again? Ah. Corpse can no longer speak. Come on, let's get out of here.
No, you mustn't. The city is full of criminals. We can't let them know they're vulnerable. Fine. We'll just stand here until you remember the way, shall we?
Okay. Speak to Chef Rovier. Let's go speak to Chef Rovier. We're at the 19-minute mark. Rovier. Another quake. Over here.
You kill the rats, yes?
I heard commotion in the cellar.
Good. Perfect. Here, you take this. And do not worry. Chef Revere's eyes will be kept most peeled for murderous knaves.
Turn it up!
That's dope.